To the clip-clop beat of a donkey's feet, everybody sing your praises to the king as the people shout and the stones cry out. Everybody sing your praises to the king. Everybody sing your praises to the king. Go into the village, said Jesus to his friends, and find a colt that's never had a rider. And if the owner asks, just say the colt is for me, and that's the only reason you've untied her. To the clip-clop beat of the donkey's feet, everybody sing your praises to the king as the people shout and the stones cry out. Everybody sing your praises to the king. Everybody sing your praises to the king. So they went into the village and found the donkey colt and led it back to Jesus like he told them. They took their coats and put them like a saddle on its back, and Jesus headed up towards Jerusalem. To the clip-clop beat of the donkey's feet, everybody sing your praises to the king as the people shout and the stones cry out. Everybody sing your praises to the king. Everybody sing your praises to the king. Before him like a carpet on the street, while others cut down palms along the way and laid them on the road as well to make a leafy lane. Then voices raised as one began to say, blessed is the one who comes here in God's name, Hosanna in the highest, sing his praise, who brings the promised kingdom of David to his own. Sing and shout, our God's come to say, blessed is the one who comes here in God's name, Hosanna in the highest, sing his praise, who brings the promised kingdom of David to his own. Sing and shout, our God's come to save. But some religious leaders were not pleased with what they saw. Tell them to be quiet, they complained. If all my friends were silent, said Jesus with a smile, the rocks would sing instead and praise God's name.